Yeah. Alpha. Thank you very, very, very much for being here. You're all beautiful people. This is Little Black Rose.
Yeah. got to say, for the singing along so far, Brussels is the loudest crowd I've heard for a long time. Must be said.
You know what's interesting?
Yes.
We had a fantastic show in Vienna.
Correct. We had a big show in Vienna. It was good.
But tonight's sing along, tonight's crowd could potentially be incredible.
You could be. How long are you doing at the back of the year, you beautiful people?
It's a great venue, lovely day.
Oh, this is going to be a nice show. And correct me if I'm wrong, but you're one quarter, no, 14th, no.
It's
wait, hang on, six. Is it when I wait, four?
You're a bit Belgian. 16th. I'm 1/16th, and I am personally 1/16th Belgian.
He's Belgian. So I love Belgium!
He's Belgian.
Yeah. We've got tickets. All right then, guys, I hope you have the most wonderful evening. Please stick with us and keep singing along as loud as you are, okay? See you now. This is Kiss You.
Thank you.
Russ Ross! This is a mistake. You are a top, top, top crowd. Give it up for yourself. First off, guys, just me saying thank you so much for your support down here in Belgium. We do see it. I know you don't think we do, but we do see it. We love you very, very much. You truly, truly are the best fans in the world, for sure. Now, we've got that out of the way. Are you having a good time so far?
Me too! What's that?
Hello, darling. How's it going?
Hashtag oh no Niall is going again, oh no Liam. Will there be any more oh no's tonight?
Who the bloody hell knows? Right, let's get on with it. This one is one of my personal favourites, I do believe. Yes it is. This is Ready to Run.
Sing it!
Thank you so much for having us. It's incredible to tour the world and you guys and put us on this stage. So seriously, thank you so much. It's incredible to come to all these countries. It's a lovely day today. Can we complain, Niall?
Yeah, yeah.
He says no.
This place is absolutely incredible. Thank you so much for telling us how are you all over there? It's a long way back. How are you doing? You guys over here? All good? You guys ready to have some fun tonight or what? You don't know where you look. The song that I wrote with some of our support act, a few members of my flight, and basically sums up this, because we all come from small places all over England and Ireland, and because of you guys, we get the chance to travel the world, see quite a lot of cool places. So when I was writing this, I was thinking about what we've all achieved together. This one is for you, Liam. This is the Don't Forget Who You Love. Believe me.
Bye.
Good. I cannot tell you how much fun I'm having right now. So thank you so much for being here. Been an incredible audience. Yes, you are. Great.
True story.
We've been a band for about 5 years now, and we would not be able to do anything if it wasn't for you guys. So thank you so much for all your support over the last 5 years. We don't get to do this if we don't do what you do, so thank you so much. Every single one of you is absolutely incredible, and we love you. You are very loud tonight. But just for a second, I would like you to be very quiet. We're going to start off with this side, and we're going to see if that side is louder than that side. So I'm going to split you straight down the middle. No! No! Okay. We're going to start with this side. Please shut up or it won't work. Bring it off this side.
every single one of them.
If you don't, then no.
Going out tonight, changing.
so, so thank you so much. That was the most beautiful sing-along I think we've ever had. I really enjoyed that, thank you. Brussels, are you having a good time? Now maybe, just maybe, there might be further surprises along the way. There might just be. Hey, water gun. She got a water gun, she got a gun! Tom, what do you feel about that? I absolutely love that, mate.
I love that as well, Dave. It's always beautiful. Nice to see a new song, have a good reaction like that. In Brussels, in Belgium,
I mean,
a bit of history in Belgium, I don't know what about it. Anyway, I've got family in Belgium.
Oh, he's got family here, where are they? Say hello to the fam, wherever they are. I have got family here today as well, my dad's over there, hello dad. Jeffrey, did you enjoy 18? Yeah, you did, yeah, you bloody well did, Jeffrey. Right, then here we go, this is Alive.
Thank you.
Are you okay? Good, okay. Thank you again for being here with us. I want to say a quick thank you to any parents, mums, dads, boyfriends, girlfriends, brothers, sisters, grandparents, aunties, uncles, anyone who brought anyone to the show tonight. Thank you very much for being here. Thank you. Semicircle of tall people around the back.
Just change the topic.
Yes, Lord. What time is this for?
Look.
Okay. We have some more songs for you. For the next one, I want to hear every single person in this building stamping their feet. Just one of those guys. Not yet. What's happening over here?
Oh, you okay?
Yes. Okay, one big clap, big jump, stamp the feet, dance like you've never danced before. This is Through the Dark.
See you.